Today, we worked on rapid infiltration and exfiltration into a unsecured area. By using the UH-60 Black Hawk helicopter within the 116 Infantry Battalion mission here in Bulgaria, it allows us to deploy rapidly into otherwise treacherous terrain, which would be lengthy to reach by foot, or we are unable to reach by our ground vehicles. So it provides us with the new ability to reach out further and more quickly in order to establish dominance on the battlefield. But while we're here, I hope for HHC, Scout Platoon, and the 116 Infantry Battalion to be able to utilize the terrain, understand host nation and partnering nations, how we can incorporate better with each other, and overall increase the security in Europe.